If you're watching this, I'm dead.
Still flourishes in Gotham, lurking in every shadow.
You don't need that mask. I know it's you, Ra's al Ghul.
You allowed this blasphemy, this sacrilege. Did you think you could keep it from me?
Harlem Streets will not save Gotham from its reckoning. Not now!
Protection.
Humanity.
You'll be dead before they get here. Your precious family. I will slaughter them. One by one. And when they have drawn their last breaths, I will burn the city to the ground.
You won't get a chance. Gotham is their city now.
If you're watching this, I'm dead. This is a code black. This message was automatically triggered when I destroyed the cave and everything it contained. I know what's coming won't be easy. I know you have to. I'm sorry it's come to this. For Gotham's criminals to realize that Batman is gone. And you can't count on the GCPD. Haven't trusted us since Jim died.
You are clear to engage.
I'm leaving you the Belfry as base of operations. Some of the technology is outdated, but it has the gear you need and all of my files.
Many of you knew Bruce from Gotham's celebrity pages. A handsome, charming billionaire. And he was that. But he was more than a headline. He was my nephew. He was a friend, a mentor, and a benefactor to those of us gathered here today. And to those of you who didn't know him as we did, I want to tell you this. Bruce was Gotham. He loved this city more than he loved anything. He was a protector to this city. He worked tirelessly behind the scenes to bring justice
and equality. There's nothing he wouldn't do. No project he wouldn't champion if he thought Gotham would benefit. And I think in remembering that, we remember Bruce as he truly was.
Had my back when I needed you. I know you'll keep Gotham safe. Good luck. And goodbye.
How's Alfred?
What you'd expect. Took him 3 years to agree to a vacation, and Bruce turned up dead. He asked for some time.
He knows none of us were there either, right?
What about you? You let Jacob Kane give the eulogy.
He offered. He thought it'd be easier on us if he was the one to do it. He's Bruce's uncle.
Hell of a speech. All that talk about a protector who works behind the scenes. If he only knew.
Catherine wouldn't be there if she suspected. I can't see the anti-vigilante police commissioner presiding at Batman's funeral.
Here's something else she doesn't know. She has the body of Batman's killer in her morgue. Ra's al Ghul is listed as a John Doe, slated for cremation.
And what if the League of Shadows finds him? If they drop their dear leader in a Lazarus pit, he won't be so dead anymore.
You want to break into the GCPD headquarters for a what if? Be my guest.
I decrypted the case Batman sent with his message. We should focus on that.
I looked it over, but did I get everything? It doesn't look complete.
I think Ra's interrupted him while he was writing.
He says this has implications that could shake Gotham to its core.
Ominous, but not exactly helpful. I saw a few places we should poke around. Construction sites, a quarry.
He also mentioned a Dr. Langstrom. Anyone know him?
He's a zoologist at Gotham University. Not sure what his connection is, though.
Let's divide up the work. We can meet at the Belfry when we're done. Get it up and running.
Who gets to talk to Langstrom? I'm at Gotham U. What's the story so far with this professor?
Kirk Langstrom. The half-finished file was attached to Batman's Code Black. There's something big there.
Eyes open and ready for anything, then.
We got a positive ID on this faculty dude, Kirk Langstrom.
Right. I'll call it in on the way to the morgue.
Bad news. Langstrom is dead. Any idea where I can find his office?
Langstrom's dead? Damn it. The note said his office is in Molten Hall, third floor.
Thank you. Balcony doors are open. That's my way in. Body cam recording. Here we go. The cops didn't spend much time here. Langstrom must have died somewhere else. These marks are suspicious. I wonder what made them. Seems like Langstrom was behind on grading. Judging from the dates, these papers were turned in months ago.
All I have is dead end so far.
I feel like this might turn into something. You'd like it. I'm breaking into a lab.
Always did love a good break-in.
Even that night you accidentally tripped the alarm?
Excuse me, that was you. I'll see if there's anything else to this lead. Stay safe.
You too. This is a lot of damage. This is where Langstrom died. You'd think the GCPD would still be all over this lab. Looks like Langstrom was attacked at his workstation. He lost a lot of blood. He tried to get away, and then the attacker pinned him to the wall. Brutal. Langstrom spent his final moments crawling toward that cabinet. Why didn't he try to leave the lab? Crap, it's a hidden door. What were you hiding, Dr. Langstrom? Langstrom made specific note of these dates, and now I will too. If this movie meant something to Langstrom, the release date could be significant. A phone number. It's not a Gotham area code. Could be something. The thermostat could definitely double as a keypad. I've never seen a microwave like this before. Maybe it's for more than just late-night burritos. Langstrom's tablet might be remote access to the door. That did it. Let's find out what secrets this guy was keeping.
Well, this is something. The guy was playing God, or at least dabbling. Batman's dead professor was researching some real sketchy stuff. Langstrom's desk. What's this? That's a hard drive. Might have some answers. Better get this back to the Belfry. Hey, I think I'm done here. Cops cleared out quick. Missed some weird marks on the walls, and a hidden lab, with an even more hidden hard drive.
Can't wait to decrypt that bad boy. See you soon.
Fire alarm. Did someone see me?
Missing, gangs had become more aggressive. It was only a matter of time before the freaks showed up.
Someone ought to teach them a lesson. I'm on it.
Guards in this place with all that racket. Turn off the damn fire alarm.
Gotta stop these freaks from burning this place to the ground. Stay hidden.
Are the fumes getting to you, buddy?
Hey there.
Smashy, smashy, smash, smash!
Ah!
Burn now, grass! No one will mow you ever again!
Probably more inside.
Oh. Enjoying the fireworks.
The whole building is burning down. I better hurry.
Are inbound. Are you okay?
Just a lot going on tonight. I'm head back now with Langstrom's hard drive. Finally.
Thank you.
coming back to the Belfry now. Hope you guys are ready.
Great! It feels like years since I got to analyze some evidence.
Nice work grabbing that drive from Langstrom's lab.
Do we have any idea of what killed Langstrom yet?
Hard to say much until these computers are up and running. Or we can examine the body, but for what it's worth, my gut says we're dealing with a who, not a what.
That makes me feel slightly better, I guess.
Once we can get at the data, we can figure out what our next move is.
I'm going out. I'm not gonna sit and wait for whatever this shit is.
We're waiting for intel, Jason. Once we have it, then we'll go.
Move. I'm gonna solve this case my way.
He wanted us to work this together.
Whatever. That's making this harder than it has to be, kid.
I guess, since we're waiting anyway, we might as well take another look at what Bruce had on Langstrom. Crap. That must have been the secondary breaker. The primary went out months ago. I thought the backup would hold.
I got it.
No need. I've put in a small fix that should hold for a while.
Wasn't sure you were coming, Alfred.
I'll always be here when you need me, Master Richard. When any of you need me.
I'm glad you're here.
As am I, Master Tim. This place does need work.
Damn it! We've got activity all over the city.
Sweet. Looks like my plan wins.
Hold up. We still need the intel. And Alfred can't exactly set this place up alone.
Indeed, Miss Gordon. I have a list of supplies we'll need. I could do it on my own, but it would be faster if I had help.
You can count on us, Alfred. We'll divvy it up. Let's finish what Bruce started. Hey, Tim. How'd it go at the quarry?
Not well. I sweeped the whole place and didn't find anything. No one's been there in ages. How are we supposed to see the full picture when most of the pieces are missing?
Bruce left us one hell of a last case. I mean, what kind of person builds a secret lab in their lab?
Someone who has something to hide, obviously. But what? What was he trying to make, and who is he hiding it from?
Yeah, let's not get ahead of ourselves. Let's wait and see what that hard drive has to tell us first.
Right. We'll get some answers soon enough.
If it ain't Nightwing. Uh.
Stay down.
Keep them dead!
Stop him from running! This is embarrassing!
Belfry here. Happy to report we're now fully operational. Before you head back, though...
You got something, Belfry?
The hard drive from Langstrom's lab requires a biodecryption key.
That sounds like it's in his body, which is at the morgue.
Indeed. With nights in Gotham as they are, it should be quiet at the station. Relatively.
I guess I did want to see how Montoya was handling the new commissioner. I'll let you know what I find. For the GCPD. Makes sneaking into the station a little easier, at least.
Stuck again. No, can't open or close it. No, I'm not gonna fix it myself. Where's maintenance? Yeah, a hole.
Guess I can't just ask the front desk where they're keeping Langstrom's body.
Morgue's just on the other side of the bullpen. Try to stay quiet.
There's gotta be a sneakier way in.
Goddamn freaks. That's my daughter's school.
We got a few in lockup.
One collar in interrogation.
I'd pay $100 for 5 minutes alone in there.
Did anyone claim that John Doe body? Buff guy, wild outfit?
Nope.
Damn. Work's pretty packed with that scientist now.
You turned your body cam off right in front of Montoya?
Is that bad?
She was loyal to Gordon. Police like that can't be trusted.
Eat the student body! Barbecue the rich! Make it spicy!
Shut up in there, you freaking nut job!
Freaking nut job!
I swear, cross my ticker, I grew an ear on my shoulder.
Shut up or I'm coming in!
It fell off, and then I ate it.
That crap to yourself, weirdo.
You still got Betsy? I need you back.
The piggies took everything. I ain't got no trust left.
Bat signal.
We'll catch me with more gasoline. Burn it. Don't waste it. That's what they say.
I said shut up.
Nope. Belonged to Ra's al Ghul. Wonder where the rest of them got to. I heard Selina got busted during her last heist. Wonder how many lives Catwoman has left.
Thank you.
the morgue somewhere on the other side of this bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
Will you stop giving me shit? It's bad enough I'm writing a desk. Kane's got me under sights. I need to keep my nose clean for a while. She's definitely overreacting. I barely hit that kid. Not my fault he tripped and hit the curb. Yeah, goddamn parents want to sue the city. Good thing he's got priors.
They sure released the Langstrom scene quick.
The freak showed up. Kind of took the attention away. Plus, you know, it was clearly an accident.
An accident? Have you seen the pictures?
We close cases here. You want to play detective, Rook? You're in the wrong city.
GCPD's finest, everybody. Ugh. Hell of a file on me. I'm almost flattered. Figures it's locked. Guessing a higher clearance.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
There you are. Batgirl. They clearly have no idea who she is. This early stuff on Robin is about me. Weird to think about. Red Hood's file. They make him sound so scary. Did someone knock out the forensics team?
Be careful.
Whew, not dead. Belfry, Talia al Ghul is here.
Great. Be careful.
You know you can't beat me. My beloved has trained you well.
Pretty sure he told you to stay out of Gotham.
Dead men's wishes don't concern me. Besides, I'm here to clean up my father's mess. Which in this case is the demon himself.
Just burning him? Might be hard to bring Ra's back if he's ash, Talia. Even a Lazarus pit has some limits. Wait. Why was he after Bruce? Langstrom. Hopefully the ME found something.
You're looking for a bio-decryption key. Possibly a device that uses his genetic material.
I won't make a joke about needing a tissue. Blood would definitely be handy for biodecryption. For measuring glucose in the blood, did Langstrom have diabetes? It's amazing you can read oxygen through a finger. Is this for playing a game online? Imagine being allergic to something as delicious as seafood. He hid the data in a glucose meter that reads his blood. Belfry, GCPD just figured out Talia's been here. I need a way out.
Way ahead of you. They're coming in heavy, so be careful. Wait, Batman never told me he had access to the GCPD systems. Now I guess I do too? And now, for my next trick.
Ooh, you're good. I'm sneaking out of here.
Entrance is secure.
Spread out. We'll find the perp.
Keep going. They've got to be here somewhere.
Belfry, all clear to exit the station. Thanks for the assist.
Happy to help. Can't wait to see what you found.
The GCPD found me.
Do be careful, sir. It really wouldn't do to chip the paint on the bat cycle this quickly.
No, we don't want that.
All right. Okay, lab notes, formulas, financial records, research into hearing loss, human experimentation and trials?
That looks like cash payouts to volunteers.
I recognize some of these jerks. They're all known gang members.
So Langstrom was doing medical experiments on criminals.
You're crowding me.
Miss Gordon. The holo imaging system is back online as of this morning.
Perfect timing, Alfred.
Hey, I forgot how sweet your setup was, Babs.
It's ancient, but it'll do for now.
You and Master Bruce are the only two people in the entire world who would consider the Belfry systems ancient.
While researching Langstrom, I also called up all we've got on our party crasher.
Talia al Ghul. She was a match for Master Bruce in more ways than one. Her presence in Gotham is concerning.
So is the fact that she tortured her old man's body. We sure that was Ra's al Ghul?
His DNA was all over the weapon she left behind.
I wonder why she didn't take a chance and use a Lazarus pit to revive him.
Well, Batman would just find Talia and ask her himself.
Good thinking.
Yeah, I can double-check Talia's kunai for trace materials that we can track.
You should also hit the streets. Find out if anyone had any beef with Langstrom.
Sweet. Time to bust some skulls.
Get over what Talia did to her father's body back there.
Good riddance. Going in a Lazarus pit once is hell. Who knows what a thousandth dunk would have done to him.
So you think it really was a show of mercy?
Oh, she was putting on a show, all right. But I doubt it was mercy.